Welcome back to Lords of the Fallen. I had to stay there at that checkpoint, because it seems whenever you switch an area, you go for a loading screen, the game is quite unstable and it will crash. And if it crashes, you have to do it all over again, so... I didn't want to save there, but I had to. So there you have it. Although, that when all is said and done, my multiplier hasn't actually been reset. Interesting. Which is really weird. Anyway. Marauder incoming. Giant axe. Okay. So yes, I do have I still have a pretty good multiplier running right there. And the shield, by the way, is pretty good. I'm not sure if there's stability in this game. Really, I don't think there is. Is there? Let's see. That's like defense, okay. Well, it's poise, it gives you poise, so there you have something there. But I think armor itself, yeah, it gives you poise as well. So there's nothing like... Well, in Dark Souls you have something called stability on shields, which... means which reduces the amount of energy that you lose when you get hit by a blow. Okay. Ooh, that was pretty nasty, but anyway. Should have taken out the other lever as well, but whatever. Don't think there's any secrets in this area. No, probably not. Probably not. Well, yeah, first, let me talk with him.
You, help me, please!
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom. It burns like Adir himself touched it.
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late. It already spread!
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman!
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
I need to get inside the main building. I'm looking for Antanas.
Antanas is in the citadel. But the gates have been sealed as soon as the Rogar started swarming in. It's now impossible to get inside.
And even if you would, I don't know if you'd find anyone alive inside. The sky rained fire and something has crashed into the tower. I think the Square of the Judges is the only possible way to enter the Citadel, if it hasn't been already destroyed. Maybe you'll find a passage there.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
All right. So I gained some experience from that. Anyway. Poisonous spiders. So what do we have here? Hot blood, huh? Light armor. Huh. Well, what do we have here?
You! Get away from me! Don't hurt me!
There are demons infesting the whole of this place. Flee if you wish to live.
Everyone took refuge in the Citadel. Antanas, our leader, gave oath that he would mark the way to the remaining entrance. But I can't follow the signs when the whole place is teemed by those monsters. I'm trapped.
I'll keep an eye on the markings.
Listen carefully. This trinket will help you discover Antanas' markings. There are three signs I know of. Please find them. Return to me as soon as you locate the signs Antanas left for us. If you help me, I'll give you something of interest in return.
Alright, I don't know how this will work, but I'll find out. Okay. Well, I'll go right there. But first, I need to open the gate. And there's quite a few of them right there, but it shouldn't be much of a problem to get past them. Not sure what markings he's talking about, but we'll find out. It's nice and slow. Very nice and very slow. Very good. What do we have here? Symmetry, heavy armor. I'm getting quite proficient with those backstabs. Ooh, fuck. Well, I could go down there. I wonder. Actually, I'm gonna go down. Wait. Consumables, an energy shard, right. Find the markings. Well, you don't have to bother with the levers if you don't want to. Not sure why there's particles. What the world? An archer. Well, a crossbowman, really. So, let's see. Well, can't go down there.
Anybody here?
Apparently not. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's gotta be a way to open this. Okay, that's an energy shard. That's a scroll.
Ninth night on watch. How could the Rokar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? They appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming with them. I need to alert the others.
Well, that's Live Element's wrist. Well, I got some good armor right there. Can I equip it? And how heavy would it be? Well, not really heavier than what I have right now. Yeah, just a bit more, I guess. Well, I don't have the chest piece. I do have pretty much everything else except the chest piece. Which is a bit annoying, but... Well, symmetry doesn't really look all that great anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Live Elements. Well, at least the pieces of Live Elements that I do have available to me. It's locked. And I lack the key. So, that situation. There's gotta be some way to open this fucking gate. Some lever or something. Ah. Well, isn't that interesting? So I end up here anyway. Alright. There's no lever that I see. There's a locked door. And there's enemies in front of me. Well, let's just go up there. Ah. Interesting. That right there is a gauntlet. It fires magical spells. It can do decent amounts of damage. Don't really know how to upgrade it though. Okay. Now over here, I'm just going to...
As if one wasn't enough.
Right, just gonna move back. Okay, come on. Clever bastard. But not clever enough, I think. Just kinda try and avoid the crossbow fire. Well. That's a checkpoint right there, but I'm not gonna use it just yet. Also triggers a cinematic. Okay. That's it for you, mate. Now there are ways you can go down here. You can... going down here, there's an enemy. And I will deal with him.
Mighty Antanas, I've found traces of a Rogar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form, and his shield being no less than a weaponry masterpiece. That's most peculiar, as I would never have suspected Rogar to care for it. No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.
That, I believe, is a weapon. Well, the full secret. Now if I go down there, well... I'll just open this. So I have an easier path. I hope to not die, but we'll find out if that happens. Okay, so I've got the Live Elements armor, all of it. And not yet done. Okay. Now I could just jump down there. but there is, let's say, an enemy. That will not respawn, by the way. Yeah, the gauntlet does decent amounts of damage. Let me try that explosive. Oh, well. He's really powerful, so I don't want to fuck around with that guy. Okay, that will spawn a smaller spider. Okay. 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 See what I mean about him being really powerful? Also, so much for my shield, I guess. I'm just going to run away a bit here. Yes, there's going to be small spiders that he spawns, no problem. I really don't mind having to play this cat and mouse game with him. Though, I would really like to remember which my... What was my goddamn keybind inventory? Okay, cycle favorite potions. Ooh, fucking hell, man. Okay. Ooh, fuck. Yeah, screw you too, right? Why is it that he's capable of hitting me, despite me having my shield up? Well, I guess the answer lies in the fact that he's doing poison damage rather than regular damage. Okay. Ooh, fuck. Alright. Not to worry. Well, that's all I have, huh? Too many of these goddamn spiders. What? Fine then. Seeing as I have no choice in the matter, fine. I'll just ignore him for a moment. Right, I wanted that. Ooh, fuck. Come on! Okay, going to heal. I was being too cautious, I think. Anyway. Well, I could always go back to the first checkpoint, heal there, but nah.
Where is it?
Where is what?
Back off! This doesn't concern you.
Whatever you want, you won't get an answer from a dead man.
Seems it's your lucky day, altar boy.
What was that about?
They're liars, and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
The pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an inquisition, tell me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
I must go.
Suit yourself.
Yes, well. Right. Well, I'll level up eventually. Those small spiders don't give you any XP, by the way. So I might die here, I might not die. What is certain is that I'll get the key. Okay, gonna take it nice and slow right here. Oh, fucking small spider. Ooh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, bloody hell. Small spiders aplenty, right? Yeah, I'm screwing up big time right there, though. Where? Damn that stun lock, though! Yeah, fuck that shitty stunlock. From the small spiders, especially. That was perhaps the most annoying aspect about it all. Anyway, I've got 5k XP. I don't intend to lose it. If I can prevent it. Yeah. Oh, lovely. Well, that sorts it out. And yes, it is dead. It might not seem like it, but it is fucking dead. Alright, I can think I can open that. What in the world? Come on. I've not come so far just to... Well, he is bugged. Well, it's locked. No surprise, but wait. Poison resistance shard. Might have been useful earlier on. Make that point. Okay. So right here. Scratch, that's a fist weapon.
This is my sixth night on watch. The fires on the horizon have burnt out. All-encompassing silence has fallen. Maybe the Rogar have retreated. I hope the villagers can return to their homes soon.
Retreated? Why would a Rogar retreat? Now that axe right there is quite powerful. Ooh, fuck. There are some problems with the lock-on system. Sometimes it just will not work. Yeah. That's a dagger. All right, so I made it here. Anything else around here? Nope. Oh, wait, there is actually. Chests with loot. Hot blood. Light armor. There's a crossbowman right there, so I want to be very careful here. Come on. Come on, I know you want to... to kill me. Alright, oh, well, lovely, another one. The crossbowman I'll deal with. Just, gotta take this guy down. I need energy. Come on. Crossbowman is bit in the dust. No teleportation back to the checkpoint in this game, by the way. That's a staff. And that's really about it around here. I think. Well, going up. See those enemies? I'll have to deal with them soon enough. More of them, that is. Okay, so a small item. Ah, a short sword. That's actually not bad at all. Alright. Well, this is not necessarily where I want to be, but sure, I'll take it.
Mighty Antennas. My research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most out of this device.
Okay, so I could go with the butcher, but why limit yourself with that? Oh, actually, I could actually need more to be able to wield fate. Although, just keep in mind that unlike Dark Souls, here it works differently. It just reduces the damage by 7. But still, that's pretty significant. Actually, the butcher is actually better. Well, it's the fact, right? Well, I'm just going to kill a couple more enemies to be able to get the experience. I just want to make a point. The boss... you're really fucking stupid. Was there an enemy that just ran right there? I don't know. I have no fucking clue. I'm just gonna run here and kill a few of them. I don't want to use fate, that's the reason. Okay. Yeah, just a couple more and I should be fine. Do I see any marks? Nope, no marks at all. So I'm just going to switch back to the Faithful Disciple. Nah, not gonna go there. Ooh, you gotta love those axe finishers. Yes, it's brutal and it's awesome. Now the reason I went with prayer is because it's a very useful distraction. Okay. That I think is enough, probably, for 1 point in strength. At least I certainly hope so. Might be mistaken there. By the way, apparently if you start with cleric, you get one more potion, apparently. So you might want to go with that. You can get the shield, by the way, at about this point into the game, you couldn't find the crash shield. Anyway, let's level up. And how much experience do I have? Yeah, more than enough. Okay. Let's see how useful that axe is. Well, that's more like it, right? Strength scale, 7%, and does scale better. I could go with this as well. Actually, should I go with this? Well, you know, it's also not just the speed, it's also the animations, like the axe, for instance, is faster. Anyway, I'm gonna remove the shield, because the challenge for this boss is to kill him without the shield, and I'll pause the video right here. Costin signing out, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you all for watching, and stay tuned for more.